Asheville! Couldn't be back so soon.
Thank you. friends I know. It's no surprise that a life changing time it show. We're only one history in the vine it grows. Only to be born again, no, I'm discerning then. Why with the passion so? Childlike aggression in the path we go. Between the sun and the moon we flow. Only to be born again, no, I'm discerning then. Never wanna slip past. I never wanna think too fast. It's more a circle than a line I know. Yeah,
Yeah. time for Roots of the Rebellion. Give it up for Tree Hop.
Thank you. Thank you. Music for you guys. We are Giant Panda Guerilla Dub Squad from Rochester, New York. We're just finishing up 11 shows here. This is the last one. We head home after this, and we're really glad to be here with you guys. You guys got a great energy. We really appreciate it. Play the title track off the new album. This one's called Make It Better.
Thank you. Thank you. the sea. We spend no time to wait all up on my knee.
Music for you. Make sure and go say hey. Bree's back there in the reggae shopping mall. We got stuff from Treehouse, Roots of Rebellion, Giant Panda, Guerilla Dub Squad.
So nice to pull into the town today and see that everything was happening and everybody was moving about. There was a lot of energy in Asheville today and it fuels us. Thank you so much. You to join us with these collection of new ones that we're testing out kind of around. So this one's on the latest album that we put out, and it's one that we've been, you know, only so many times played out live, so we're kind of like less each place with it. It picks up some of your energy and we'll remember when we go around and play more, you know. Thank you.
Next thing you know, I'm
thing about this, oh, sorry.
Don't be.
Yeah. When we first started going on the road, traveling, Asheville was like this magical place to come down to. Very special, kind of famous place for its vibes. And now that we've come here many times, I think about it when we're playing about it. It's a strange feeling place in a good way. It really is a different kind of spot in the mountains right here. So thank you for bringing the magic every time, Asheville. We're happy to come and pass through it. And confirm it for ourselves. It's a nice place to travel too.
Thank you. Okay.